and it talks about the failing fucking Arab Spring.